up, Lego Dude? So today I will gonna make a challenge for all of you guys. And of course, our channel is popular Lego, so it is about Lego. So this is called the Zigzag Tower Challenge. So we're gonna put this right there at the floor. And then this game is a challenge for the two players of. We're gonna put Legos legally only this way, but you can also do this way or this way or whatever, but you will never ever do this sticking. So yeah, for example, so you're gonna do it, you're gonna close your eyes and then pick, and then if you pick this one, you're gonna do it here, and then if you pick this one, and then and so on. So also I've put three powerful pieces, but they have all the same. So this is the powerful piece, and I'm gonna call this the ending piece. So this piece can end the turn of your opponent. So for example, like this, if he wants to, so for example, he wants to get right here, he can't make it. So you can block that way. And yeah, so if ever you can't move anything because all the way are blocked with this, so you can restart the game. But this piece is only for three in here, so you can only collect three of this for fair. So that well, let's start the game in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, I will, so I'll go first. The only thing in here is if you got the bigger one, so it might fall off and you will be the loser. So for example, like this, and it's gonna like do that, so you will be the loser. Yeah. And the loser gets a consequence. Oh no! Let's try it.
It's breaking.
So it's not longer the zigzag tower. Oh! Oh no. You break it! You broke it! So that means you lose, dude. You lose. So maybe we can have another round, so this will be the last step.
Thank you.
lost. So I can't remember where I can put all of these pieces.
You're right. This goes here.
This. Let's say our battle is drawn. I hope you guys like this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs. And then, please subscribe. And also, click that
notification bell
so that you're gonna get notified when we post our new videos. So, I hope you guys liked it. And share this video to your friends so that you can play wherever and whenever you are. So, is that right?
Wherever you are.
So, yeah, guys. So share this video and yeah, and make it popular. So goodbye, peace out.